stress physiology in plants by following types. One is drought stress or water stress. Second one is salt stress. Third one is temperature stress. The temperature stress is high and low stress. Stress physiology means plant environment is not comfortable for the plant development or plant growth, but that plants can survive the stress environment, survive from the stress environment called stress physiology. Plant outer environment is not comfortable for plant growth and development, but plants can survive their life from the uncomfortable environment called stress physiology. The stress physiology following types: drought stress or water stress, salt stress, third one is temperature stress. The temperature stress is high and low temperature stress. Now first we discussed about the drought stress or water stress. Every plant need sufficient water for their growth, for their growth and development. Every metabolic activity depend on the water. So if water is not sufficient in the plant's soil, they shows tolerant avoidance, tolerance characters in their plants. The tolerance too mainly helps in avoidance of drought stress, mainly during the drought conditions. Drought condition means sufficient water is not available in the soil. Sufficient water is not available in the soil. The plant can survive their life is called tolerance. By this tolerance, they avoid drought stress. Avoid drought stress by the following steps. First, it released ABA, abscisic acid increased in the plant body. The abscisic acid is also called stress hormone. If water is not sufficient in the soil, the abscisic acid levels are increased in the plant body. The abscisic acid is called stress hormone. If stress hormone is in more concentration, the photosynthesis is decreased and decreased of salt absorption and decreased of harvest. If any broad leaves are present on the plant body, that broad leaves are loses and small leaves are developed on the plant body. These steps mainly helps in the tolerance of drought conditions or avoidance of drought conditions. Some xerophytes, sufficient water is not available in the soil, that plants are absorbed water, they are stored in the plant pots. So this xerophytes are called water saver xerophytes, water savers or succulent xerophytes. So by this tolerance, the plants can easily survive in a drought conditions. And the next one is salt stress. Salt stress means in the soil, salt is present. The salt is sodium chloride. If in the soil 0.5% of NaCl is present, up to 0.5% of NaCl is present, the soil not comfortable for the agriculture. This type of soils are called hollow soils. On these hollow soils, any plants are developed, that plants are called halopytes. Halopytes also can survive their life on the salt conditioned soils. The survivance is called tolerance. By this tolerance, they can avoid of stress of salts. Decrease of water absorption. Decrease of water absorption and stomata structure changed. The stomata structure changed means this contains scoto-active stomata and also ion toxicity in the soil. So these soil water, soil salts cannot be absorbed by the plant root system. So the plants, the halophytes can produce nematopores. Nematopores means aerial roots, like in Rhizophora, Avicennia. These plants are developed aerial roots. That aerial roots are mainly helps in the absorption of gas, pure gas from the outer environment. From the outer environment, they also absorb the minerals. The minerals absorbed from the air, not from the soil. So by this tolerance, the plants can easily avoid from the salt stress. And the next stress is temperature stress. Temperature is mainly the plant comfortable temperature up to 35 to 40 degrees Celsius. The 35 to 40 degrees Celsius temperature is more comfortable for the plant growth and development. Sometimes some plants can survive their life at 50 degrees Celsius of temperature. Some plants are died at 50 degrees Celsius of temperature. Some plants developed up to or more than 50 degrees Celsius temperature means the cactus plants. Cactus plants are well developed at the 60 degrees Celsius temperature also. Cactus plants can survive their life by the tolerance of heat. By the tolerance of heat, they can easily avoid of temperature stress. So that cactus plants are called water savers. The water is in gelatinous-like structure in the plant body. Some plants can easily died at the low temperature. At low temperature means 10 degrees Celsius temperature, plants are died by the chilling injury. Chilling injury means if temperature below 10 degrees Celsius, the cytoplasm convert into ice form like structures in the cell. Cytoplasm total convert into ice crystals. So during these low temperatures, some plants easily can survive their life. That plants can release the proteins in the plant body. The proteins are in high levels called heat shock proteins. Heat shock proteins can survive from the low temperature. The plants can easily survive from the low temperature and they are developed in the normal conditions. So these are the stress characters from the plants.